Hey guys, I'm back with another Minecraft gameplay video, and today we'll be doing. Well, I'm in a mine shaft. What? Not yet. I found the mine shaft, and I'm dying. Uh oh, that's bad. Let's pretend that actually didn't happen. Wait, it can't. Oh no, that's bad. Super, super bad. Why is there blocks here? That was so bad. Now I have to try to find my way back down there, which is hard, and I have all that iron ore too. Darn it! And guys, I remember the tower build. I'm gonna literally like keep it, like I'm not gonna work on it yet. Because I found something in the cave. Which actually interests me, and then I just died, and that's bad. Oh, hi, creeper. Oh, bye, creeper. It's over here, I'm pretty sure. I don't know where I dug that hole. No, I know it was on this side, though. Down here, but I'm definitely gonna die. That's not even the hole. Sheep in a tree. I hope when I join, I won't die. Guys, by the way, I was trying to show you something, but then I fell into that lava pit. And that sucked. You guys saw it. I was like, no. Okay, so I'm back here. I'm not going into that lava pit again, which is... I think this way? No. Nah! Oh my god. I'm exploring this place. I just went in creative mode to get these Iron Vendor, and that's it. Ooh, what's in this chest? Guys, by the way, I did not put anything in this chest. We're in a mine shaft, and I just found it randomly in the mine shaft. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. That did not just happen. This is a diamond. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. I'm so happy now. So many diamonds! And all the rest of the stuff that I just took is like, yay! Yay! I'm in a good mood now. Now the lava is gone, guys. All I did was really. Guys, by the way, my friend was down here. He didn't see the chest though. I was trying to find the Ender Dragon spawn point area, but I found the mine shaft. First time ever seeing the mine shaft. Dark back there. this is where I fell. I'm not letting that happen again. Now it's even more dangerous right now. Now, wait, I can make myself a iron pickaxe right now. Yeah, but I have to use this. I would have to use all this before crafting table, but I don't want to. But I guess I have to. I can get all this wood that I need right now. If this was real life, I would have already fed. Okay, no way. That ain't gonna do it. Totally. I almost just fell in there. Hit a million a month. I know down at this point it's diamond level right now. I'm down at diamond level right now. Gosh, I can't believe I got a real diamond. Well, I don't know where I dug that hole straight down. I died. That sucks. Okay. I don't want to save that, but I'm basically gonna like join a brand new world like this tutorial that I've created. We'll see what I'm gonna do this world, because right now I have all that anger from getting that diamond, and I would have died if I would. I would have just died if I was if I was into red mode. Let it up, 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 let it up, 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 up. Actually, I don't want it to be a little fire. Okay, I made a bad choice. No. Break. Oh, shoot. Trying to light this library on fire. That's the only thing I need on fire right now. It's the most thing I want on fire this year. Well, that's really it. I'm just trying to make this place look clean right now. This place I want safe though, when I'm covering it in iron and stone. I'm covering it in stone this area because this area I want. I know something's gonna light on fire anytime soon, so I don't want these bookcases lighting on fire for shit. And they're not. on my watch. Oh yeah, if I don't break these blocks, I'll just light them on fire. I'll light that whole side on fire. Look how bad it looks on that side. But still, anyways, it's like a place that's, whoa. For sure lava. I guess it's right here. And this is not a lava area. Right here, no lava allowed. I'm using dirt to save this chest. So our supply doesn't go that far. We're just going to be okay, man, this is not really a good episode. Guess this is the end of the video. Goodbye.